Well, just put the 24 300 XCW to the test. That trail was awesome. It had a little bit of everything. This bike, man, it did not disappoint. Ah, gosh, it was good. I mean, the suspension felt really, really good, really predictable. A few times in the biggest of off-camber roots and rocks, you know, there was some deflection and whatnot, but man, for the most part, this thing was awesome. Really super cool bike. Loving it. Woo! Stuff on this trail to test, and it feels really good. Thank you.
Dang it. Man, that thing got me hard. Just go. running real good motor. Everything, man. Little rocks, little roots, little everything. Off camber. Man, this bike is fun. I'm a woo. Having some fun. My arms are finally starting to settle in. I was not warmed up. Yeah. Kind of does what you're predicting it to do. That bike's doing this a lot. It's doing what I want it to do and predicting what it... Woo!
Thank you.
that clutch, watch that motor come back to life. Oh, hit that rear roof. That was my bad. Fatigue. Man, a lot of different qualities, man. It's got some rocks, roots, off camber, everything. Missed one. Good trail. Wow, that is a good trail right there, man. Woo. Wow. Oh, yeah.